Adobe has released its latest features for InDesign's 2024 version, and I can't wait to add these to my workflow. My name is Ashley, and I am a graphic designer. Adobe MAX 2024 was full of surprises, from formatting text with ease using the auto style feature all the way to hiding spreads within the Pages panel. But it doesn't stop there. You now have access to analytics and searchable text for all your published documents. Now for my designers who like to code, Adobe has introduced UXP plugins. With plugins, you can build extensive user interfaces and more interacting components using JavaScript. So stick around, I'm gonna go over this and so much more. But first up, we're gonna dive a bit deeper into the auto style function. Styling unformatted text has just gotten easier with InDesign's Auto Style. The Auto Style feature is powered by Adobe Sensei, which is a form of AI and machine learning technology that gives you the ability to create your own style packs or select from 20 preset style packs. Style packs are a group of paragraph styles that you can apply to different text frames. Open the Style Packs panel and select your text frames. From here, select a preset or one that you created. Don't forget to subscribe to Envato Tuts Plus to stay informed about all of Adobe's new releases and tutorials. Now that you're done styling all those text frames, you might want to hide some of the pages. You're in luck. You can now hide spreads in InDesign. Locate the Pages panel and select the spread you want to hide. Right-click the spread and select Hide. Now, when you export or present your document, only the visible pages will be included or displayed. This allows for greater control over which content is shown during presentations or when exporting documents. Let's hop into our next feature. Adobe is making sure our files stay organized with the ability to add suffixes such as incremental numbers, page numbers, and page size. By incorporating suffixes into the file names, users can quickly identify and organize their exported images based on their intended use. For example, if you're creating social media images, you can add suffixes to differentiate the sizes for the various platforms. For our next feature, we can now search text and customize analytics for all of our published documents. When it comes to measuring traffic and engagement for your published documents, integrating analytics can be a valuable tool. Adobe has now incorporated Google Analytics into published documents. Another notable feature is the ability to search text within your published documents. This functionality allows users to locate relevant information quickly and efficiently from any device they are using. However, it's important to note that text searching is limited to touch devices only. Additionally, desktop and laptop users have the advantage of being able to not only search, but also copy text from the published documents. Which brings me to Envato Elements. Envato Elements offers a vast collection of customizable, publish-ready documents to cater to your specific needs. Whether you require professional presentations, engaging brochures, or polished business reports, Envato Elements has got you covered. And did I mention that you get unlimited downloads? Subscribe now with the link in the description. This brings me to my next feature update, HarfBuzz. Adobe has made significant advancements in its shaping engine. With the integration of HarfBuzz as the default shaping engine under World Ready Composer, users can now experience enhanced shaping and accurate rendering of glyphs for Indian, Middle Eastern, and North African languages. The inclusion of HarfBuzz in InDesign allows for improved handling of complex scripts like Arabic, Hebrew, Hindi, and more. This means that designers working with these languages can expect a higher level of precision in how their glyphs are displayed on the screen and in print. Lastly, let's talk about plugins. In the world of design and publishing, plugins play a crucial role in enhancing productivity and streamlining workflows. With the advent of the unified extensibility platform, developers now have the power to harness modern JavaScript capabilities to build controls for Adobe InDesign and other Creative Cloud desktop applications. This integration allows users to leverage their knowledge of JavaScript, HTML, and CSS to create customized solutions and make their workflows easier than ever before. Adobe rolled out a range of innovative features in InDesign, and I can't lie, I can definitely see myself integrating some of these into my workflow, like hiding spreads within the Pages panel and also adding suffixes to my file names for JPEGs and PNGs. And I truly do believe that you can benefit from these as well. So if you like this video and you would like to see more, make sure you click that like button and also consider subscribing if you haven't already. Also, make sure you click that bell icon to be notified of any new videos. My name is Ashley. Thanks for watching.